Insert the catheter into the os to the fundus of the uterus. The pipel catheter can be used as a sound to measure the depth of the uterus. With the catheter inserted to the full depth of the uterus, pull the plunger back to create suction. Quickly advance and retract.